and welcome to HP How To For You, HP's customer support vlog. I'm Steph, and this is Bill. We are here to bring you tips, tricks, and how-to information to help you get the most out of your HP products. Nice sweater, Bill. What's that all about?
I was at an ugly sweater party yesterday.
And you chose to wear that thing again today?
Yes.
Must have been a fun party.
It was. Somebody had just installed Windows 10 on their PC and wanted to know how to wirelessly connect their printer.
And of course you helped them.
Somebody had to. You were too busy playing with the dog.
This is true. So, what'd you show them?
Well, I'll show you on this printer right here. So, once you get it powered on and the initial language selected and load paper, you'll get to the main screen. It'll say copy, scan, jobs, etc. Just use your finger to scroll to the end of the list on the right, and you'll see setup. Touch it. Then scroll to the bottom of the setup list and you'll see network setup. On the top of that menu is the wireless menu. Touch it. Then touch wireless setup wizard. Follow the steps on the screen to select your network. Once it's connected, add the printer to your PC. Go to devices and printers, and to do that, just type in printers in the search bar. Devices and printers will appear in the list. Click it and select Add Printer. It will search for printers and should find yours. Click on it, and it may prompt you for a WPS pin. The WPS pin is used for security so that you don't get your neighbors printing to your printer. To find your pin, just go back to the printer. It'll be listed on the display. Type it into your computer, and there you have it. It's installed. Next, you'll want to print a test page just to make sure everything's set up correctly. Right-click on your printer, select Properties, and over here on the right side is Print a Test Page.
That was quick and easy, and you still had time to enjoy yourself at the party. So about that sweater?
I'm wearing it for National Ugly Sweater Day, and the party was epic.
Yes, it was.
Happy National Ugly Sweater Day, and happy holidays from your friends at HP Support.
And that's a wrap. Check out our other vlog episodes on our YouTube channel, HP Computing Support.
You can also find support on Twitter and Facebook.
Or come chat with us on our HP support forums at
hp.com/support forums.
You can find people just like all of us and just like you, chatting and answering questions about HP products. Bye! Bye. Do we need it?
Yeah. Okay, now I'm ready.
No. No.
All right.
Almost fell off my box.
Bye! Bye.